Hello, this is a botanical garden in Kochi, Japan, on Southern Island, and you can see very big, well, a bit bluish color ferns. They belong to genus Woodwardsia. But what attracted my attention when I just walked nearby, that fern is covered with very small structures, and these are actually plantlets. So plantlets will form on the upper surface of the leaf and will probably drop and then will grow as a new plants. So probably there should be lots of new ferns. Oh yes, they're all around. So ferns will grow from the small plantlets, and that will be kind of backup way to distribute the fern. Of course, that system will not produce anything genetically different. It will be cloning, but that will guarantee that you will have offspring anyway, because sporangia, they are also present, but spores need to germinate first, then to grow into protalia, then protalia should be fertilized, and then in some future the new fern will appear. So to make sure that some new generation will be present, this vegetative reproduction is typical in ferns. So many species of ferns form these plantlets, but such a big number of plantlets I personally see the first time. So plantlets on Woodwardsia ferns in botanical garden in Kochi, Japan. Thank you.